Hello there. I'm with the Jersey Beekeepers Association.
Who are you?
Jersey Beekeepers.
All right. Oh, okay.
So, is this your parking area?
Yeah, we rent this one out.
Yes. Because the environment department will be sending pest controllers around to deal with it.
Okay.
But they'll be coming with a possibility.
Right.
You can just see them going in here. They just whiz out.
Oh, right. Oh, yes, you can see, can't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there could be several thousand in there.
Really? So do you think they've got other nests? If they've already been over there, will there be other nests around?
Very difficult to tell. When we started doing this last year, we were told the nests were hundreds of metres apart.
Okay.
But this year, well, last year we found one that was only about 20 metres apart. This year we found one that was 30 metres apart, like one in the nest.
Yeah.
One was in a tree here.
Okay.
And one was in a hedge just 30 metres away. So we're learning. This is new to the island.
Okay.
New invasive species, but they're quite dangerous to health. And dangerous to our insect pollination and bees. So we just do what we can to try and get rid of them.
So what are you going to do, like smoke them out?
No, they come with a big lance.
Yeah.
They will check with an insecticide and they'll poke it in the hole, and then they've got a compressed air charge, and
yeah,
they'll fire the charger and that blows all the powder in.
Okay.
And then it might be maybe 4 years. I mean, if the fact that you haven't seen any, this is what, even though you are rejoining, isn't unusual, because you can see them flying out, just being in the sky and flying off, looking for creatures to eat.
Yeah.
They're not pollinators, they're meat eaters, they're protein eaters.
Okay. So what I was wondering is, are they likely, maybe those that are out, when they come back and find the stone nest, are they likely to look somewhere else?
No, because what will happen is when they get the insecticide powder, the ones in there that get a dose on them, they kill them. And those are the ones, in the daytime they are foraging about, they all come back at night.
Yeah.
So as they come back, if they did come this afternoon, sorry, as they come back, then they'll pick up some of that powder.
Yeah.
And that will kill them. But it can take 48 hours, less control with them.
Yeah.
So, like I say, I don't know if they're going to be later on today or tomorrow. But just as well you haven't been. You can live right next to them without even knowing it, you know. I know one of the workmen on Wellington Hill got stung with something and had to go to hospital. but you know, we didn't know what it was, but it's most likely. They're not a nice creature.
Are they?
All right, let me